inside of me. My constant fear and anxiety. I cannot pinpoint the reasons why I don't feel like part of society. And I can try to take a look inside to figure out why I feel so hurt, why I lack self-worth, when my life's been pain since the day of my birth, and I still feel worse when the pain returns. Too many things in my mind I can't figure out. All the times you would yell and curse each other out. You don't care about the demons in my mind, cause you had your own demons in you all this time, and you never asked why. In my pictures, no smiles, why I ran for miles, why I changed my style, why I look so sad, why I get so mad, why I want it all to end, I don't make pretend. Lost my cousin to the drugs, he was 15, but all the drugs are the cool kids' main scene. I don't care about my friends, cause the main thing is that I do the right thing and keep my name clean, and keep my mind clean, make peace with my damn anxiety. No way I make it back to sobriety, cause all the drugs would heal the pain inside of me. I'm breaking down, can't figure out why I'm around. Can't take away the pain, borderline insane. Why, I'm borderline insane. I can't ever focus on the shit that works. If you give me $50 for my verse, I'll make it work. But I'll write a fucking lie, cause the truth is all that hurts. I don't think it's a surprise. My problems are the worst. 777 on my wrist, but it don't mean jack shit. I'm another angel, the fuck I thought they exist. Just wanna live 2020, ain't that shit. Locked in my room, I'm about to go bad shit. I wish I could say it's a lie. Age 17, thought I wanted to die, but I cannot lie, even when I do try. True word from my heart to the end of my life. Word from my heart to the end of my life. Word from my heart to the end of my life.
I'm breaking down.
I'm breaking down.
Can't figure out why.